I'm so excited to be here today, very grateful for the opportunity to serve. And of course, we're at a critical time because we're at this point almost 50 days without a state budget. And it's very important that we have someone come in and advocate along with our colleagues in the caucus, along with our governor's plan, because it's needed. We need to get this budget passed as soon as possible. Some of the other issues are very important to me, like public education, making sure that we get that fair funding formula that just came out in June actually implemented so that school districts that are really in need can get the funding they need. Shouldn't matter where you live in the Commonwealth, what type of education you get. Everyone, every child should be able to get that access to a great education. Other things that are important to me are criminal justice reform. I was a public defender for 7 years, so I really want to help and make sure that folks get better access to expungements so that they can clean their records up and move forward with their lives. I'll let all the constituents know that our office is up and running and they can come in and any questions they have, particularly as it relates to state benefits, whether you're talking about insurance or property or rent rebates or things of that nature. But any questions you have, even if it's not state related, we will do above and beyond to serve and meet you at your point of need and make sure we connect you to the resources that you're looking for.